Hello, everyone. This week, we're looking at the Stoic philosopher Epictetus. True freedom, says Epictetus, begins when we learn to distinguish between what's within our control and what's outside our control, and not to let the things that are outside our control worry us or trouble us. Life inevitably is going to throw all sorts of things in our face. But, says Epictetus, we must maintain our composure and try not to crack. If we can maintain tranquility and equanimity in adverse circumstances, says Epictetus, happiness and freedom will be easy as pie.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lost.